is too good. No. This is too far away. It's about time to run in on the bridge, right? Yeah, but they're just shooting at us from across the bridge. I think I should run in on them now, huh? Or no? I mean, Jerry ain't got no long range stuff. I could throw shit at him, but...
These boots have seen everything.
Cover me! I'm going for the alarm!
I need a... Where is it? Oh, okay, I see it. It's the war drum. I can't ping it, though. I might be able. Let's see. I almost made it. I'm gonna beat him there. I did it. Dude, look how far I am. I was standing like next to Lauren, but a little bit in front of her. And I'm gonna make it to that fucking war drum before him. Poor Lauren put out her own drum. The filibata. What? I'm about to end this man's whole career. Oh, I could dismiss Jerry. We can take a fucking side character. And he'll just go back to camp.
Can't give up now.
He sure does. I don't know. He's gonna keep it though.
No one back home.
I guess not.
Believe this.
He does get the kill shot a lot. But I would never. Hold on. Yeah. We should definitely sneak up. And we did. Somebody short rested us, I'm pretty sure. Okay, now we can bottleneck them here. And use their own defenses against them. Like right directly in front of where I'm at. So if y'all want, I can range attack and start this shit. Down again. Well, as I was saying, we can bottleneck them right here in front of me, and I can range attack to start this shit. Yep, I mean you can still get your little get shots in. here. See if my path is interrupted again. So I can throw this long sword that Jerry has. Yeah. Alright, so that's a
wait.
Where
do I go from here?
Just gonna wait. Yep. Huge boy is at the back this time, though. Gargurgan. I think so. Yeah, we have these defenses here. I mean, if you need me to move, I can move, for sure. Well, I'm saying, like, for you to get close up here to throw.
Another fight. Let's go.
Well, get up here. And so it begins. Dashed. Yeah, this is the same fight.